Forget what you think you know about the enormity of the animals that walked the earth during the dinosaur era. Paleontologists in southern Argentina announced Friday they may have just discovered the biggest dinosaur fossil to date. Whoa, and that's just the thigh bone. The dino is believed to have measured in at 130 feet long and weighed about 80 tons. So for some perspective, that's the weight of about 14 adult elephants. 14! Also, it was about as tall as a 7-story building.
The bones of 7 of these creatures were discovered among the plains of Patagonia. These titanic creatures lived 100 million years ago, a time when giants walked the earth.
The Daily Mirror notes the new discovery even dwarfs the Argentinosaurus, which was previously believed to be the largest dinosaur. Time explains scientists believe it is a previously undiscovered species of a titanosaur, a herbivore. About 150 bones have been found in remarkable condition. So being the big man on campus would seemingly keep away predators, right? But one of the lead scientists on the find told CBC that probably wasn't the case.
You know, it's very interesting because some of the largest carnivores were also living at that time. So it's a quite unique moment in the history of the planet.
The newly discovered species will be named after the formal study is published. Until then, scientists are simply calling it the giant. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.